We're going to simplify. Four x to the third power. Okay. So because this is one term, we can just distribute this exponent here to the four and then to the x. So I'll show you. So it's going to be four to the third times x to the third. 4 to the third is just 4 times 4 times 4. 4 times 4 equals 16. Times 4 again is 64. Is that right? Yes, that's right. So it's our coefficient. And then x to the 3 just stays as x. 3, we can't simplify that any further, so it's just going to become 64x to the third power.